Guys, I'm actually right by the fireplace. I took Jason's advice, and it feels nice and cozy up here, too, by the fireplace. We have wind chills this morning falling as low as 23 below in the Twin Cities, so get ready for that. If you have any shoveling to do, you might want to bust out the layers. Layers will be your friend today, and of course, if you work in construction, layers will also be your friend today. So, again, if your job is outside today, just get ready for that. Take a look at your 10 years of February snow graphic. This is a pretty interesting graphic. You'll see your 30-year average for the month of February, 9.5. 2019 was a snowy February. It looks like our February is going to be on the snowier end. Now, I don't think that snowy of 40 inches of snow, 2019 in February. But February has shown up when it was time. You'll see 2014, 8.4 inches of snow, 2013. 15.1. So it looks hit or miss with this graphic, kind of up and down, up and down, up, down. 2022, 10.3. Highest was 39, of course, 2019, and our 30-year average of 1+ snow days, you'll see 3. So February is just kind of like you never know what you're going to get in the month of February. As we get into March, our first 59 sunrise this morning. Looks beautiful out here too. So our first 6 o'clock hour sunrise is today. We'll see a little bit of some sunshine to start. A cold start, of course. Air temperatures at 7 below. 18 below is your air temperature in Alexandria. 19 below in Grand Rapids. And 17 below in Grand Marais. And you'll see 15 below in Ortonville. Again, once winds get going, this is what it feels like on the skin. We're still holding it down at 23 below here in the Twin Cities with wind chills, 25 below wind chill in Eden Prairie. Again, that's 25 below, and 30 below in Glencoe. I got to kind of reach a little over there in Glencoe at 30 below. So here are your current wind chills across the state. Hopefully you're bundled up and keeping warm. And at least, you know, by tomorrow and Sunday, I'm already looking at a little bit of a warm up as temperatures rebound. Here are your wind chills. Wind chill advisory will go until 10 a.m. and actually will start to expire a little bit sooner as you get into the central and southern part of the state. By 10 a.m., northern fringe. So by 10 a.m., we're at completely advisory free. So that's a plus. All right, any Friday night plans? If you have any plans, listen up. By 8, 9 o'clock, passing snow showers. This could put down about an inch or less. This will quickly push through. Inch or less, I mean, that's nothing compared to who it just moved through. But still, that could slow you down. Here's your 7-day forecast. I'm sorry, I have to get to that. 35 on Sunday, nice and bright, and then rain and snow on Monday.